has blocked the pathways from our senses and then planted our electrical impulses directly into the stimulus centers of our mind. Now these impulses create a complete sensation of experience. So instead of a movie, the metaphor is more like a radio. We changed her channel.
What are the practical applications of something like this? I mean, so you can do it, so what?
Well, that's why we approach this test subject, this Abigail Burton. I can assure you, Congressman, this system